Good morning, Phoenix. It's Thursday, December 4th, about 10 till 9 in the morning, and we have another day of heavy spraying. It's the fourth day of heavy spraying, and we're getting to camouflage a lot of it today because we've got a front coming in. We got three planes coming up at the same time right here. Don't know if you all can see them with this crappy camera of mine. Hopefully they will show up. Amazing. I'm livid. I've been sick for the last month with a cough can't get rid of. And now this. We've been here 3 years and I've never seen them spray this heavily this many days in a row. Just unbelievable. I hope it's occurred to most of you chemtrail watchers that they're trying to kill us. And they're actually succeeding with a lot of it. There's no telling what is in these chemtrails. I'm afraid to know. Unbelievable. So I'm sure we'll be watching this all day. We have a black line. Yes, we have a black line. I'm trying to block out some of the sun glare so you can actually see this. Up, up, and away. It'd be nice to actually open the windows, but not here in this valley. This is disgusting. And I've taken about 200 pictures over the last 4 days of all this stuff going on. I'll try to make another video compilation of it. But yeah, it's getting redundant that we have to watch this so much every day. Some poor fool flying his plane around up there in it. Go in the house. Stay in the house. Thank goodness the air conditioners are off. You don't have to be sucking it in. Bye, Phoenix. Have a good day. Wear a mask.